Where's my sock?
It should be just up ahead.
I think I see it. It's...
Sock Mountain!
Huh. Well, I'll be a sock monkey.
Wow.
Okay, now that we've found all the missing socks, we have to get them back to their rightful owners. Let's dig in!
I wouldn't do that if I were you!
Why?
That's why!
What's that?
A giant socktopus! He is the taker of socks!
Oh no! It's got Clark!
Don't worry, I know what to do. It says right here that sweet singing soothes the savage socktopus to sleep. Oh, isn't this book great? Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Socktopus, you're in the way. We've got socks to find so that we can save the day.
Great job, Clark. Now, we've got a lot of missing socks to find, people. Let's get this sock situation straightened out.
I found a purple one.
Mrs. Coleslaw's sock is purple.
Is it a small purple sock?
Nope, it's a really big one.
But Mrs. Coleslaw's purple sock was a really small one.
Wait. It looks like Tiny found a small purple sock.
Yes! No! That one has three toes. Mrs. Coleslaw's sock has no toes.
Oh, peanuts! So we need to find a small purple sock with no toes?
This is going to take forever! There's a giant mountain of socks, and they're all mixed up, and we don't know who they belong to, and there's a giant socktopus, and...
Chico, I think it's time for a banana break.
Oh, thanks. Ow. Okay, I lost my sock. Then everyone else lost their socks. Then we went on an epic quest and found this epic mountain of lost socks. But they're all mixed up. We gotta find a way to sort this out.
Just like when I was sorting my peanuts.
Blazing bananas, that's it! We can engineer a super sock sorter machine.
Good thinking, Chico. If we build a machine that works like Clark's peanut sorting machine, it will mechanically sort the socks into piles based on their size.
Not only that, we can make a multi-level sorter that can sort socks by size, shape, and color.
Yay! Sorting!
Let's get building. Behold, the Super Sock Sorter! Monkey with a tool belt.
The banana phone!
Chico Bon Bon, you got a problem? We can solve 'em.